it has brought in me is that now I think I know how to handle situations. Like,
wow.
Not just to get angry or take decisions just at the heat of the moment. I know how to stay calm. And earlier, like before attending this class, I think I've been attending this class since 8th grade. Before that, whenever there's like a competition or anything which involves my presence or my participation, I used to get nervous. Though people used to say, I can't see any stage fear on your face, but within myself, I could feel it. And now, I think I'm confident. I can go and speak. I don't really mind. Because to speak about something which we know, I think it requires confidence, which this class has given me.
Very good.
So only one thing I understood is in my life, so every drop in the ocean is count. So that I understood.
Give an example.
You see, whatever we do in our life, for any karma, even it's good thing or bad thing, so everything will count. So always better to do the good things.
Okay.
And that we cannot avoid that one.
Okay.
So knowingly or unknowingly, we'll do all the things. But only thing is how to come out from that. I learned bit. So I'm playing. So it is implementing. I'm implementing in my life only.
Okay.
So lot of changes are happening.
Very good.
Sir, I did not attend the classes. Only
okay.
One or two I attended.
Okay.
What I remember is that you need to, whatever action you do, dedicate it to God.
Mm.
Or assume that you are, it's getting done through you. Mm-hmm. Okay, or something like that. I'm sorry, I don't remember. I don't attend. So that much is what I remember. And once in a while she keeps telling me some things. But I did not attend the class.
Very good.
And I don't know if such a thing is possible, how it is possible, I want to know.
That's exactly what to learn. How to, there's the class is about learning.
See,
it should not be theory, it should be applicable to life. That's why I asked the question, how did, examples.
Myself, Shreya, I also could attend a few classes.
Okay.
Well, my work schedule. But otherwise, you know, I have a lot of ups and downs in my life.
Okay.
And I used to consult Murli sir about it.
Very good.
And he used to say that, you know, you do your best. And beyond that, you know, if it goes beyond your hand, you have to accept how it comes. And you have definitely have a better thing in future. So that's one thing. Do good karma. And meditation classes also. So calm down mind and it helps. It has helped me.
What do you work?
I'm working as a lecturer.
What's the word?
Physics.
Oh, okay. Good.
Now, Sulpa class second part. Sulpa.
Sulpa, na ide. ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹೆಸರು
ಮಾಧವಿ
ಸೊ ಏನು ಈ ಕ್ಲಾಸಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಕ್ಲಾಸಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತು ಏನೋ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಾ ಅದೇನು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತು
ಭಗವದ್ಗೀತೆ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಅದನ್ನ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡೆ
ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್
ಅದು ಮುರಳಿ ಸರ್ ಇಂದಲೇ ನಾವು ಭಗವದ್ಗೀತೆ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದು ಬಟ್ ತುಂಬಾನೇ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು
ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಹಾಗೆ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಹೇಳಿ
ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ನ ನಾವು ಲೈಫಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದು ಮತ್ತೆ ಅದರ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಅದರಿಂದನೇ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಿದೆ ಈಗ ಅದನ್ನು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ
ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಿದೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಓಕೆ
And Guruji, one more thing. One important thing, another one which I missed to tell is that the universe unfolds its truth or our relevance as and when the situation comes.
Mm-hmm.
We should stop worrying about the future and about the past.
Correct.
And to live in the present.
Correct. Okay, that's very important. Right? Others people all keep on spending what happened last week, what this thing, or what will happen in the future. So if you are like a child facing life, but it doesn't mean that you should not plan. You should plan, you should work, everything. But you should live in the present. Very important. The mind will be then silent, peaceful. Otherwise, you keep on worrying about situations which don't exist. The mind will be disturbed. Right? Okay. So, good round of claps for all of you. So, Mohan sir has done a great job making everybody aspire for enlightenment. I also want enlightenment. And somebody has got enlightenment also. Great. Very good. Okay. So today we'll take the last few slokas. Somebody can give me the book.